everybody. Welcome to the Spring Lion Steel Concert. This is very exciting for us because this is the first live concert that we've played since March of last year for the Caribbean Dinner. So I know all the students are excited to get back up on stage and play for a live crowd. What I always say is if you've never been to a steel band concert, or if you have, understand if we do something really cool, you are more than welcome to give us a hoot and holler, anything like that. I always tell the students, don't steal the show, right? But if something goes well, give us a hoot and holler, you'll recognize this person. This is Jouvert band gonna play Santeria. Band is Jouvert, just to kind of give you a recap of what Lion Steel is looking like these days, especially after COVID and all that, is we have two beginning bands, that was the 4 o'clock show, and then you're going to hear our three top bands. So this is one I always call the sophomore band. You don't have to be a sophomore to be in it, but it's the second year band. Then we have Bacchanal, who's going to be after this, who's the junior, third-year band. And then we have Canboulay ending the show, who's our senior band. This band is only playing two songs, but that being said, the second song is what I call a mini panorama. You're actually going to end up hearing three different panoramas tonight. So I'm fogging up. Three different panoramas. This one's kind of a mini one, but it's the idea of you take a pop song in Trinidad, and then you make it this beast of a tune, almost like a symphony for steel band. So you're going to hear the melody at the beginning, but then we're going to modulate keys if you're in tune with music. Then we're going to have different jams, and then we're going to have all this crazy stuff happen. It's a lot of energy. It's a lot of fun. So they're going to end with this one. It's going to be about 6-7 minutes. Have a lot of fun with it. This is Jouvert. I feel it. I'm always really bad at this. Every concert I've ever done, I forget to do this. I'm Mr. Fassig. I'm the director of steel bands here at Leon High School. Thank you. It's so good to hear cheers again for the steel band. It's quite the feeling. I'm gonna have a lot of thank yous throughout the night that I've been thinking about, and I'm gonna like hop around each time each band and give out a thank you. That last band that you saw, there was mostly sophomores in that band, but there are also some freshmen who play at Rob Middle School. Is Mr. Sahili in the house?
No. Is he not?
Alright. Well, let's pretend Ian is Mr. Sahili. Let's give it up to Mr. Sahili. This next band is Bacchanal. They're a junior level band. We're going to start off with another pop tune called Misery by Maroon 5. Things moving here. This next one is called Playa, Larga. There's going to be some different groove changes in this one, but a pretty straight down the road kind of soca tune. Playa, Larga. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we're going to keep the thank you train rolling. The news has been spreading around a little bit, and there's going to be some moments I get a little foggy tonight. I don't mean to make anybody uncomfortable, but this is going to be my last concert with Lion Steel, and there's some thank yous across a lot of people that I need to thank. Right off the bat, obviously, Billy Epting and the administration here has been incredible for me, getting me in and comfortable and always giving what they can to the steel band. This is not common. We have a top five steel band program in the country, and that's not because of me, that's from a lot of people. This program started in 1990 under Nancy Marsters, who also started the guitar program, and that was unheard of at that time. And I'm gonna put these right here. And it's grown to be something incredible. I was in the steel band when I went to Leon here, and the administration has always been so cool with that. You don't really see that a lot of times at other schools. If you're like, hey, can I make a steel band? They're like, what's a steel band? And you're like, explain it. Like, no. So Leon has been awesome with that. Another person who's been really big in my development as a teacher is Ed Prassy. Is Ed Prassy in the building? I interned under him at Leon, and he has taught me a ton about teaching. I wouldn't be where I am today without that. And then also one other person who has been at every single steel band concert that I've done, including beginning bands, is my mother. Mom, would you stand up? We even told her not to come to some steel band concerts. And she still comes every single time. I love you, Mom. Thank you. Oh, it's gonna happen a lot tonight, y'all. I'm sorry. This next one is a lot of fun, though. This next one's a panorama that we've been working on since December called Woman is Boss. So no more saddy times, we're gonna go party times now. Woman is Boss. We'll be right back. All right, all, this is the last band of the night. This is what we always call our senior band, the best of the best. We're going to be starting off actually kind of smooth. This is going to be a smoother song called Morning Dance. This is what I always say in the concerts where if you brought your loved one, this is where you put your right arm over your loved one during this tune and whisper sweet nothings into their ears. All right, Morning Dance. Thank you. All right, next thank you. A very big thank you as well, and unfortunately you can't be here. Mike Wendeln was the director of this program before I was. It's not really a good spot here. Is there open space somewhere? Let me come on. I'll get in front of you now. Yeah, we're talking right behind you. Mike Wendeln took over, I can't remember the exact year. I'm awful with memory with that. But when he got here, there was only two steel bands. There was Jouvert, who was considered the beginning band, and there was Canboulay, which was the advanced band, and that's how it was when I was here at school. And he built it into six total bands, three beginning bands that all feed into the juggernaut that is Lion Steel now, with sophomore band, junior band, senior band. He also had some more adult bands come in. Unfortunately, this year we usually have adult bands that meet, which if you're interested in playing steel drum and you're an adult, in the fall it should be back up to normal, but we have three adult bands and we kind of do kind of like a beginner. If you've never read music, we'll teach you how to read music in intermediate and advanced, but it's kind of swimmy with that. But we have nine total bands here at Leon in a normal year, and he's the reason that that happened. As who you saw on Snapchat before the concert, he's playing a steel gig right now up in Cincinnati, and he's playing Scratcher and stuff, so he's still going hard with the steel band stuff. All right, we started off soft, and now we're going to punch you in the face. This one's called Brooklyn, and it's by Youngblood Brass Band. It's got a New Orleans-style thing to it. You know what I mean.
Thank you.
we have reached the point of the show where we need to highlight our seniors in steel band. Canboulay, when I call your name, come on down in front for me. And then when I call their name, if you could give them a little clap, especially if your family's here, give them a little hoot and a holler. Christian Elvis. Ella Baker. Isaiah Klingerman. Aubrey Fisher. Chase Hopkins. Natalie Johns. Paige Keating. Nate Mock. Isaiah Ramsey. Caleb Richards. Gianna Russell. Matthew Swanson. Lily Younger. Easton Witten. All right, any of my Digital Academy students here? Is Talia Kimmelman here? Crickets? Natalia. Is Nicole Morawski in the house? Yeah. Come on, come get in the light. You're in the shadows over here. Come get in the light. You're tall. Stay behind these guys. Yeah, nobody's in the shadows. All right, and this always scares me, but I think I did my homework. I did not leave any seniors out, correct? I did that my first year of teaching, and I had nightmares about it. All right, good. All right, y'all. This is going to be emotional for me, and I'm going to try my best to get through this quickly. You guys, people always talk about, do you ever have a favorite class or anything like that? You guys were my very first four-year students. I taught a lot of students over the past couple years, and when I was teaching other stuff, I never got the chance to go from freshman year to senior year, and I've legitimately got to see you guys grow in many different ways, not just height, when you guys come in your freshman year this tall. But just musically and just growing up into young adults, and it's been such an honor to work with students like you, and this is what makes Leon so special. I went here, I still think there's something very magical about this place, and I think the thing that is magical about this place is y'all, and students like you who joined Steel Band and make it to what it is. You were the reason, I was honest with you, I've had a couple rough years, but you guys were the reason that got me out of bed and got me to school, and teaching you guys was always such a breath of fresh air. Not saying that I didn't like teaching other people, don't get that wrong, but it was just so much fun working with y'all. And what I tell every class too is, I can't wait to see what you guys go and do, because you're such a unique group, and like, stay in touch with me, please. I like love seeing where you guys go and accomplish, and I know you guys, especially every single person in this group, is gonna do something very different and awesome and really help out their communities and whatnot. But I gotta say from the bottom of my heart, I love you guys so much. You made such a difference in my life in the last 4 years and especially the past couple of years. It's been so much fun. I got two more tunes of Flying Steel, and I would not pick anybody else to play these songs with. So let's do it. All right, this next one is really, really special in my heart, and I'm probably gonna be crying like a baby the whole time I play it. This song was written by a Leon alumni for our 20th anniversary of steel drum, and it's called Down the Hill. He graduated from Leon, and the reason it's called Down the Hill was the original steel portable used to live where, the driver's ed portable is, so like way down, and it was his favorite class of the day. So he named it Down the Hill about how he would have to walk down the hill every single day to get the steel drum. What's really cool about this tune is even when Wendeln was teaching here, who didn't go to Leon, the thing that he said, and it's so perfect, and I say it every single time we play this for the seniors, is it sounds like Leon. There's just something about it. It is, if you could take Leon High School and put it into a steel band tune, this is it. Even at the beginning, you can hear kind of his thought process of when he was walking down the hill, because we could kind of gradually get louder, and then we get into the groove. But I absolutely love this song. I made it a tradition to always talk to the seniors and play this song, and I always tell them too, during this moment, be thinking about your first day at Leon. I know you guys all remember it, and your last day is coming up soon, but like, go through all the memories, good and bad, through this tune. And if I'm the only one crying, then you did something wrong. All right, Down the Hill, y'all. We'll be right back.
Okay, thank you.
All right, we got one left for you. That's a party tune. It's our panorama that we've been playing since December called Pan in A Minor. But I wanted to do my final thank you. I know I've done a lot of thank yous, but I'm 31 years old. I've spent 11 years on this campus between being a teacher and a student. I have everything. I can never repay Leon what Leon has given me and what the students have given me, what the community has given me. I've had a lot of my friends stay in town and they always come to the concerts. That means a lot to me. I always tell them thank you, but that can only go so far. But just the community itself, the adult bands, the administration, everybody that has been surrounded, has surrounded me, has made this an awesome experience that I'll never forget. And it's very bittersweet that I'm stepping away from it. But I know that I will always have it. I know that if I come back, I will be welcomed into open arms. And it just means so much to me. So one last thank you to y'all and to y'all and everybody that is helping me with this. I thank you very much. All right, here we go. One last one. Can in A minor. Feel free to jump around, have some fun. Here we go.
Thank you again for coming out, y'all. We love playing for a live audience.